GymABLE is Gymnastics Ireland's disability inclusion programme. It's our aim to basically work with our clubs nationally over the coming years to help them to integrate disability gymnastics programmes within their club environment, so that Gymnastics Ireland as a sport can realistically say on a national basis that we are an inclusive sport that provides opportunities for absolutely everyone.
Disability gymnastics is something that Gymnastics Ireland has been developing slowly over the last number of years, and the funding that we received last year meant that we could actually put a name to our programme, GymABLE, and put the things in place to actually get the project up and running.
GymABLE was developed by Gymnastics Ireland, supported by Sport Ireland through the Dormant Accounts Funds. This programme really is part of our strategy and Sport Ireland's wider strategy to ensure national governing bodies are really inclusive organisations and provide opportunities for everyone, regardless of ability, disability, age or gender.
The key objective for GymABLE is to provide opportunities for people with disabilities to access gymnastics at whatever level they're comfortable with and whatever standards they're able to participate at. So for clubs who are looking to develop their disability programme, firstly there's a basic training through CARA, and if you speak to any of the other coaches who have been on the inclusion course run by CARA, it's been extremely beneficial even just looking at the basics of disabilities. Gymnastics Ireland also has a specific gymnastics disability training module, and we'll be running a number of these throughout the year, and that's going to provide coaches with specific information about coaching gymnastics and coaching children with disabilities.
The CARA inclusion training was brilliant, especially for the coaches who are younger and haven't had many experience with people with disability or haven't had much coaching experience. It was fantastic in the sense that it showed you no matter what game or what move you want to do, there's always a way to adapt it. It kind of reassured a lot of the coaches, gave them the confidence that they might not necessarily have had if they didn't have it. So it was made a huge difference.
I think it's really important for the clubs to get involved in GymABLE projects such as this, because children aren't always offered the opportunity to be included in such things. So it's really important to look in your local community and see, and there's always going to be supports for you, such as the CARA training and Gymnastics Ireland as well. The supports are there, so if you feel uncomfortable, speak to someone and they'll help you out.
I would just say that whoever's trying to do gymnastics, I'd try it because it can be very fun. And it's also a good way of doing physio, but it doesn't feel like you're doing physio because you're having a lot of fun.
Isabel has adored being part of the gymnastics programme. I suppose Isabel's older sister would attend Cork Acro, and Isabel would have been seen her going in and signing and like, I want to go in, and you know, upset and crying at the door that she couldn't take part. So she just felt so important when we heard that this programme was coming up, and absolutely delighted then that she actually got to partake. So I suppose physically, it has been brilliant. She's gotten stronger, but emotionally, it has been an amazing experience for her also. Get your children involved in gymnastics within our club. All the kids aren't the same. There's different age groups, there's different capability levels, and the clubs, they really just tailor it around your particular child. Each child gets so much out of each class, and they're not left, I can't do that, or, you know, standing on the side. It's so inclusive. It's been wonderful for us.